Hello. Good morning, lovelies. How are you doing this morning? Okay, I'm grateful. The Lord has been so faithful. I've been able to see this day out of will, out of the Spirit, out of His mercies. So therefore, I come here to encourage us that we may have a purpose, that we may have a reason, that we may have a rationale to thank the Lord and say thank you, because it is a very important thing to do in the morning, because this life we don't own it. We live by the grace of God. We live because Christ died for our sake on the cross. So therefore I just have a burden in my heart to awaken up everybody and to tell them that God loves you. God wants the best for you, but first of all, there is a condition that you need to love God, because the Bible says that those who love Him, He will not reject. So it is very important that we love the Christ. It is important that we grace His name. It is important that we honor His name in every endeavors of our lives. I'm already in my office and I'm thanking God that the day is going to go out so successfully. It is going to come to a successful ending, and everything that I'm going to do, everybody that I'm going to serve today, is going to be served purposely well, and is going to receive the grace of the Lord this morning. I just want to say thank you for watching this video. Kindly, if you find the video inspiring, if you find the video motivating to you, then kindly just like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share with your friends, and God will bless you. Amen.